Welcome to Etta for Android. Once logged in, tap on Trips to view upcoming, past, and canceled trips. To book a new trip, tap Book in the bottom menu. Select the segment you would like to book. For this demo, we will book all three. Let's start with flight. Select one way or round trip. Select your departure and arrival airports. Enter the depart and return dates for your trip. You can also adjust your cabin class. When ready, tap Search Flights. Filter your flight results by tapping on the filter icon. You can filter by number of stops, time of day, airline, fare type, company policy, and airports. When finished, tap Apply Filters. You can sort your flight by preferred, price, time, duration, or company policy. Select your flight. Tap Show Flight Details to see additional details for your selected flight. Tap View Details to see what's included in your selected flight class. When ready, select your flight. Choose your seat for the flight and tap Select. Welcome to the Trip Review page. Here you can review your flight details and add hotel and car to your reservation. Let's add a car rental. You can change your pickup and drop-off dates and times if needed. Tap Search Car Rental. Scroll through to select your car choice. Filter your results by tapping on the filter icon. You can filter by transmission type, car class, and supplier. Tap on a car type to view additional details. When ready, tap Add to Trip. Let's add a hotel reservation. You can change your location and dates if needed. Tap Search Hotels. Scroll through to view hotels that meet your search criteria. Filter your search results by tapping on the filter icon. You can filter by hotel name, distance, hotel amenities, and by hotel brands. Tap Apply Filters when done. Sort your search results by tapping on the sort icon. Tap View Map to search for hotels by location. Tap on the hotel to view room types, map, and hotel amenities. Tap Room Rate Details to view room details. When ready, select your room. Welcome back to the Trip Review page. Here you can review your itinerary and make changes. To make changes or to remove a segment, tap on the segment and tap Change or Remove. When ready, tap Checkout. Review your personal information and preferences. To add preferences, tap Add. Here you can enter in your loyalty membership information and special requests. When done, save your preferences and tap Continue. Review your payment summary. Here you can view different payment options or add a new payment card. When ready, tap Book Now. Now get ready to pack that suitcase.